Lily, when are we gonna see you on stage again?
Vic, where's your singer been hiding? What's going on with him? Come on, Leo, you like talking.
Hey, can I get your autograph? Peace.
No, not you, no, the lighting guy.
The lighting guy. The bringer of the lights! You guys are showbiz, right? You know all about that.
Huh. Come on, give us something. When are the Relentless gonna play shows again?
We'll be touring soon enough.
Lily!
Oh, it's time our tips. Oh, do you wanna just sign my stomach?
Yeah.
You got a pretty face.
Lily, got anything confirmed?
The only thing confirmed is how fucked into oblivion your stupid little TV show is.
Don't give in to that. That's what they want you to do.
But honestly, seriously, get the fuck back. Ever heard of personal space? You guys are Hollywood cockroaches.
You going solo soon, Lily?
Fucking prick.
Leo, come on. It's been nothing for over a year. Why are you saying soon?
Because soon we'll be flat broke. Music industry's fucked for rock bands right now. To survive, we gotta tour. And there is no way Johnny's gonna lose that house he's in with Gretchen. You happy now? Get what you need?
Your favorite Hollywood press caught up with three of the members of the Relentless last night on the Sunset Strip. After achieving worldwide success amidst a ton of controversy with one of the biggest debut albums from a rock band in years, the group's been on a 15-month hiatus following disturbing events involving their lead singer, Johnny Faust. No one has seen or heard from him since he became a recluse early last year in the wake of the bizarre death of his attorney shortly after Johnny was acquitted. Despite demand from his die-hard fan base, he has denied all press requests and has had no activity on social media whatsoever. Johnny, we need you back, man.
Babe, as much as I love having you all to myself, don't you think it's time?
Time for what? Pass back out?
No, to perform again. Do an interview. I don't know, just get out of your shell.
Let's see, you don't like your deadbeat lovers, words with friends request, pinging your phone all day? It expands my vocabulary, helps me with the lyrics.
No, I never want that to change, but the fans gave us this amazing lifestyle. You love them. Everybody from the label and the band, everyone's just so stressed in this weird limbo.
So, I could stay in bed all day, having sex with the coolest girl in the world who happens to play into my foot fetish. Or I could eat Uber Eats. Or I could go back to the psychotic music industry with fucking paparazzi all over me, ruining my tranquility. No, thanks, I'm good.
Johnny, babe, seriously. You wanted to become a rock star. Nobody forced you into this. And this is the only way that you support yourself. Do you know how expensive it is to keep up with this place every month? And your mom needs money. Your brother is on the streets.
Don't bring my brother into this.
Well, what about us? What if I were to become pregnant with twins? This is real life, Johnny. This is what happens. It's not like we don't want to have a family someday.
I almost went to jail for a long fucking time. I almost died. I destroyed everything.
We've had 2 years to get over it. And now you're in your prime, and so am I, and you don't seem to mind I'm not on birth control.
Yeah, I get it.
Are you seriously complaining about becoming a rock star? I missed my period this month, and you forgot to pay the mortgage. Pity parties don't pay bills.
Let him burn.
Are you kidding me? Oh, I don't get anything.
What's up? This is Johnny Faust. We are playing a show this week. The Relentless are back. See you in the jungle, motherfuckers.
Did you just post that? Did that actually just happen?
What else is there to do?
Oh my God. You are crazy.
Do
You want your satisfaction? I got your satisfaction.
The Relentless is back!
Hey, boy. Yes. You just gotta piss, I know. All right. Let's go.
A fucking circus.
The other guys know yet?
Dylan isn't even in the country, is he?
Yeah, I'm working on that. Hold on, Maya's beeping it. Let me conference her in. Maya, how you doing? You got me and Elias.
So really? This is for real?
Oh, yeah, it's for real.
We got a problem, because every big theater in town is booked, and we can't do an arena on this short of notice. So, what is he, fucking crazy?
No.
We gotta underplay this thing.
Make it special. 500 seats max. Roxy,
Whiskey, you know, maybe the Troubadour. They'll fucking kill for this show. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, Elias is right. It should be about the band getting back to their roots. That gives us a story to tell.
Let's get it done.
Now.
God, Johnny.
No more calls, okay? This is ridiculous. This is one of the top fertility doctors in town. We waited months for this appointment. You know, we have the acupuncture treatment for my ovaries after this. Why does the band have to do this today?
I don't know. I'm gonna ask Johnny that question. You know what? I bet the answer is similar to why a beautiful, amazing, talented, happily married woman in her early 30s with a husband with a decent career can't seem to get pregnant. Well, meanwhile, in Kokomo, Indiana, some high school dropout's getting knocked up with twins by her fucking meth head drug dealer boyfriend.
Hi.
Hi.
Nice. How are you?
How are you?
Nice to meet you. I'm ready for you.
Okay. All right. Let's go.
Dylan is still in his hotel room in South London. Get him on a direct flight to Los Angeles, period. Right away, period.
I just
all caps, expeditiously.
No more calls. All right? Come on.
It's voice to text.
I know what the fuck it is.
Picked up what you said.
Hey, Dylan.
Not now, Ralphie, mate. I'm in a meeting. The fuck? Come on, Johnny. Fucking hell, mate.
Come on, let's go.
Still waking up.
You need to get your blood flowing.
You need to stretch.
Yeah, more like stretch the truth.
Wait up.
The only waiting anybody's doing is for your ass to get back on stage. Will Johnny Faust expand his lung capacity for his comeback performance and be able to catch his lover at the same time? Tune in to find out. Come on, hurry up, you're so slow. How are you gonna do a whole set? Come on! You got this!
You want how many? Try and get one ticket.
Morning, Elias.
One. Uh-huh. What do we got, people?
Got the sold-out Roxy poster artwork in print, limited to 500.
Good.
SiriusXM wants to broadcast the show live from Roxy. And K-Rock sent their guest list.
Good.
Rolling Stone, Spin, and Billboard all covering the show. And Johnny's confirmed to go on Hit Parader with Matt Pinfield for the live interview.
Your account is online, too, says it's urgent. He had me print these up.
What do you got, Jocko?
I need 5 minutes alone with you, boss.
Oh, in other words, you got nothing, right?
Oh, baby. Such a great idea. Mm-hmm.
I thought you just said you turned the ringer off, Adam.
I turned the ringer off. A text vibrate.
Oh, my God.
Go back to sleep. Okay, Ravi, I hear you now. Say it again.
I fucked up bad, Adam.
I messed up Dylan's flight from London to LA.
I forgot that they use military time over there, so when I saw
1439 on the itinerary, I thought it was 439, not 239.
Cut to the chase. Find him another flight. He's the band's drummer. He's the only one we have. Get him here.
Dude, I'm looking on the computer right now. There's no more direct flights that are gonna get him there in time to play the show.
That's cool. Hey, no problem. You know, we'll play the comeback show acoustic. No problem.
Thank God, dude. Man, good idea though. Switching it up for the fans, that's cool.
No, my motherfucking cool idea, Ralphie! Fucking find a way, get him here, or start packing up your fucking desk!
You hear me?
Do you remember when I told you that this town, this business is a jungle, and you're either a savage animal or you're a dying fucking pathetic roach?
You
remember that?
Yeah, I remember Adam.
If they don't play this comeback show, it falls on me as their fucking manager. And they, the press, the fans will tear me apart like a fucking pack of wild dogs.
I'm not gonna let that happen, Adam.
I'm gonna make this right. I don't know how, but I'm gonna fix this.
Are you alone?
Yeah.
Bomb threat, payphone.
What?
You said you'd do anything. Are you a man of your word, Ralphie?
Yeah, but...
Call up the airline, tell them that the flight that Dylan is on has a bomb on it. That'll buy us some time. Find a hat, cover your face, find a payphone. Do it now.
Okay.
Hey, honey.
You're sick. You know that's a felony, right?
Hey, baby.
You're really sick.
It's all for the kids, baby. Come on, I'm feeling very fertile. Come back.
You want us on stage for the European Let 'Em Burn tour, right?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure you want to sell this?
Well, you look good in it.
But we haven't played in over a year, and my mortgage doesn't take days off. Hello?
Hello, Lily Mayflower. I'm calling regarding your outstanding balance with the Malibu Addiction Treatment Center.
I'm broke.
Babe, this guy just offered $3,000 for your white chucks.
Oh, awesome. Offer confirmed.
He just wants a video of you wearing them with no socks.
Grungy.
So, if I wore a sock on my cock, do you reckon you could sell that on eBay and get me $50? Maybe start a bidding war.
Stop hitting on my girlfriend.
There's a fucking bomb on the London flight leaving to LAX in 30 minutes.
Sir, I'm having a very difficult time hearing.
I'm saying there's a bomb on the fucking plane. It's gonna explode if you leave.
And what will happen if we don't?
It's gonna explode. People are gonna die. You want that shit on your conscience? No, do something about it.
How do you feel?
I'm all right.
Hey, don't worry about saying anything that might embarrass me. It's all in the past. And the fans deserve to know the truth.
I don't deserve you.
I know.
Fucking flight had a bomb threat on it, didn't it? I knew one of those birds had a crazy ex.
You sure he's an ex?
So what did I miss?
Just about to start.
For his first interview in almost 2 years, I'm sitting right next to the notorious frontman of the Relentless, Johnny Faust. Johnny, good to see you again, man.
Happy to be here, thanks.
So let's talk about this. Your first album went platinum. You toured in over 35 countries, and you've seen more than most people will see in a lifetime. How do you feel about that?
I'm grateful. World and meet all these fans.
The truth is, though, I think I was happier before I became famous.
Thankfully, I've been able to find strength in my sobriety, and
Gretchen has been a big part of that for me.
Yeah. So what happened that made you get sober?
I thought I lost the love of my life. I cheated on Gretchen with Lily.
After that, I fell into...
Miss Mayflower, do you care to comment on Mr. Faust's declaration?
Every saint has a past, every sinner has a future. What really can I say, huh?
So Lily's his bass player?
Yeah.
And he slept with her? God.
Yeah. Rumor has it that Lily answered a FaceTime call from Gretchen while her and Johnny were having sex.
Oh my God, this generation is so fucked.
On your first album, there was a lot of association with the occult, claiming to have even had contact with the devil himself.
The more I talk about that, the crazier I sound, so I'm done talking about that.
Do you think that devil worship is real in Hollywood, like the whole black magic and all that stuff?
Oh, I definitely think there's good and evil spirits, and black magic is real. Did you know that Jimmy Page bought Aleister Crowley's house and lived in it so that he could write Led Zeppelin songs?
Shit.
I know.
Why are you so cool, Mom?
Oh, I like it when you call me Mom.
I like it when you pass the joint.
So
Johnny, now that we're at the end of this, I've got to ask you the question that you know everybody wants to know. What was the real reason that you took a break from the Relentless?
This is something I've never told anybody, but... Fuck. We were on tour in Las Vegas, and this 18-year-old virgin begged to get on the bus for me to take her virginity. And I did it. Dylan had sex with the mom.
Of course, Johnny's got to drag me into his storytelling.
You all right?
Yeah, sorry. The next day, the mother got into a fight with her husband. I guess he had found out about what happened, and he killed himself.
Vic, did you know he was going to tell this publicly?
No, but I'm proud of him.
You proud of him?
It takes a lot of courage to own up to the messes you've made.
Yeah, you should try it sometime.
That is truly awful. Have you had any contact with the girls since that went down?
No. And, I'm ashamed to say that I haven't.
You know, it's never too late to reach out.
Good. I'm glad you're watching this. We need to talk. Okay, we can't keep going the way we have been. I don't have any extra money. For food, for diapers, for doctors, for everything that you're gonna need for her.
Maybe if you'd help watch her for me, I'd have more time to study. I could get a better job.
This isn't about me. This is your life, girl. Your decisions. I mean, it's bad enough he's there on TV talking about it. You know what you have to do.
Well, I want to say thank you for coming in.
Thanks for all the support, Lizzie.
We're happy you're back, you're out, and we're looking forward to the show at the Roxy, that comeback show.
Johnny Faust, everybody. I'm Matt Pinfield, and this is Hit Parader.
Wow. Back to work, I guess.
Yeah, it's gonna be a busy day at the office.
Yeah. What do you reckon?
Society loves when the truth is disturbing.
Yeah, innit?
I wonder if that girl's watching this interview.
Probably.
You laughing? I'm not laughing. I don't think it's fucking funny. Your dad committed suicide. It's pretty fucking harsh.
Bad press is good press, isn't it?
Johnny, are you all right, man?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine, thanks.
Hey, Oliver.
How were the ratings last night for the Relentless interview?
Highest ratings the network have seen in a year. And I can't believe it. Only pop and hip-hop acts have been getting that much viewership.
All right, well, get us in the room with the band. They need to be with us.
Thanks. Well, they're still under contract with Elias and Acadian. Why don't we just buy them out?
Yeah, that old punk rock bastard. He'd never sell. Get me in a room with Johnny Faust. That kid is the future of rock. Just figure it out.
Okay, I'll try my best.
How much did he offer you?
What'd you say, honey?
For the abortion.
Simon, stop it.
No, seriously.
Now going on the public market. Oh, honey. Comments on how he sees the future. So we want you to watch something else. Hey, how's the video for the new Relentless single?
It's not out yet. Look, Mom, I'm not a kid anymore. I feel like I deserve to know.
He offered me $500,000. And I told him to go fuck himself.
$500,000? Then what did he do? You can tell me.
He offered to pay for me to cut an album and do a world tour.
Wait, so you sacrificed your music career?
Having you is the best decision I ever made in my life. Let's not dwell on the past.
Why didn't he want me born?
Yo, we should head to campus soon.
Hey, hey! How's the show coming along?
Cool. It's coming.
What's up, y'all?
Check him out.
Oh, shit.
Oh, we got the goods.
Wire? Nice.
Boom.
My bag's over here.
Cool.
She is just precious. What's her name?
Faith.
Faith. Beautiful name for a beautiful baby. You too new to town?
We're just passing through.
Oh, welcome to the City of Angels. Don't let the name fool you.
You guys really want to play the one we wrote before the hiatus. You know, they're going to be upset.
More upset when the first hint of the new album is a video shot by a fan on YouTube that sounds like shit.
Yeah, you always make sense, Elias.
Yeah, I've sold a few records, but no matter what, however successful you are, you still can't shit on a bus.
And you gotta curb your dog.
Well, a good way for us all to stay humble, right? All right, I'm here at this yoga class. I'll see you at the show.
Later. Man, people are going crazy.
Come on.
Yo, what's your fucking problem?
Get the fuck out of the road.
I live here, you know? With your rat race motherfucker trying to avoid traffic. Read the sign.
Come on.
What are you on, Waze?
Move your ass, please.
Yeah, you ruin every neighborhood, Waze.
Come on.
Why don't you? I'm going. Oh, please. Don't fucking come back here. Go on.
And take your stuff.
Good morning, Natalie.
Hey, Elliot.
Well, we got the verdict.
What'd they say?
The court ordered, because Simon is now 18, that Oliver no longer has to pay for any of his schooling.
But Georgetown's a top university. Wait, he's supposed to be till he's 21.
I know. The state of New York says 21, but now he's filing in Beverly Hills court because he's a California resident.
Well, I cannot possibly come up with that money by the end of summer.
It's disgraceful he's doing this to his own son. I mean, Oliver's so rich, it's not fair to Simon at all. How's he doing with music out there?
He's been playing at Legion Halls. I mean, he seems happy. Listen, Simon just left on a scooter to go to Kinko's. Can I call you back, Elliot?
Of course. Bye.
Thanks.
These were overnighted to you. Some woman has been calling the office all morning, ranting about them being time-sensitive documents.
Just get this away from me.
Do you want me just to throw it out?
No. Just get it out of my sight, okay?
Okay, right away.
Come on, Ned. Get real. I'm not gonna throw away 4 million CDs. They're great records.
Yeah, they're great records.
They're also shrink-wrapped pieces of plastic that cost you six figures
a month for storage and returns.
Yeah, that's ridiculous. I'm just gonna get the staff to do some new promotions and...
It won't move the needle one damn bit.
As more stores return physical product,
you'll have to pay more for space.
This is just you being Ned the Naysayer.
And you're about to be a fucking dinosaur.
It's bad enough that we get paid a
half a penny a play.
Winter is here, and so
Silicon Valley are the White Walkers, and they're taking over the damn music business. Nobody buys CDs anymore. Look, I know you're emotional because for decades, you created great special packaging, stickers, and fold-out posters putting those albums. But now I'm using these CDs as a goddamn coffee coaster. The dream is dead.
Look, you dream in numbers, Ned. I dream in people.
Oh, you bless your heart. You're fucking rude's what you are.
Do you think I'm gonna let us go broke, blowing all our streaming money on LA warehouses?
Keep dreaming, pal.
Did you just hang up on me, Ned? Ned?
I wish you didn't give me his last name.
What's wrong?
These shitheads on local message boards are saying the only reason I'm putting on bigger shows is because of who my dad is.
Well, tell them the truth. You did this all on your own. You've never even met Oliver.
It's 3 p.m, Mom. That's real nice. What's the excuse today, Natalie?
Your father is not gonna pay for college anymore.
Good. I don't want his fucking money anyway. Where'd you put that sativa?
It's in the angel box. Simon, I'm really sorry. You're just gonna have to go to a local community college.
Don't worry about the school, okay? I just want to focus on music.
You can't make that decision so quickly.
I already have.
Since when?
Since I was like 5 years old, Natalie. You know, drop out of school, join a band. That story always ends well, right?
Tonight's the night. They're relentless at the Roxy, and the tickets are sold out. Fans have already started lining up outside. The excitement is high, and the security is tight.
The line starts back over there.
Yeah, I'm on the list.
Congratulations, Bobby.
Yeah, could you just look? I mean, I just got to get my passes. I'm going to miss my band set.
Listen, guy, we are over capacity. Tonight is a special gig. It's arena act playing a small club.
Yeah, I know. It was my idea. Now, can I just get the will call? Is usually right there. I don't know what.
Are you still talking?
What's up, everyone? I'm Allison Hagendorf, and we are just moments away. As you know, this band has been through hell, and they are finally back. All right, well, without further ado, get ready for the best night of your lives. I'll see you in the pit.
Where's the regular guy, Tony? Isn't he?
Backstage with the band, Relentless.
The Relentless. It's The Relentless.
They request extra security. Look.
Damn it. Damn it.
Hey, sorry, I had no service in there.
Prick won't let me in.
Are you fucking kidding me? Does he look like a fan trying to sneak in?
I'm doing my job the way I do it. Let me guess, lady. Are you important to you?
Were you picked first or last in PE?
What?
Yeah, let's go.
Me
too. Dad, come on, man. Look at you. You're beautiful.
Let me feel this thing. Let me feel it. I got him. Oh.
Guys, I wouldn't be here without you, and I really appreciate everything that you do for me. I'm grateful to be back.
Hey, we're all in this together. Just don't play any unreleased songs tonight.
Exactly. You do not want a shit-ass version of a new song on the net. And it will happen.
Don't do it.
All right, I have a different surprise planned.
Please share.
I'm gonna propose to Gretchen.
Oh.
That's beautiful. She's the one, man. How are you gonna do it?
Tonight on stage.
Oh, Johnny, honey. Certain things you gotta keep sacred.
What do you mean?
She's already got to share you with your entire band and all your crazy stalker fans. It should be between the two of you, somewhere sentimental, away from a sleazy rock club.
Please listen to your agent.
Okay, yeah, serious moment of clarity. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Thank you, Maya.
He just listened to you. Hey. He doesn't listen to me.
All right, then. Hit it.
Have a great show tonight, guys.
All right, get in here. Let's do it, guys. We gotta go.
I just wanted to say that
There is no other place on this planet I'd rather be right now. Seriously.
Yeah.
The Relentless is back.
Let's do it.
Forever and ever.
Forever and ever.
Forever and ever. Woo! Hey, I'm really happy to be back with you. Here.
Same.
Play a new song.
What, are you fucking
kidding
me?
Come on, fuck it, let's play it.
I deal with us, but to play the new song, dude.
Fuck that, we're playing it.
Stupid fucking cunt! We're gonna have to now! Fuck you!
Did you like the band?
Hey, only $10. What a steal, right?
Yeah, quite a steal. Stupid little...
You should be flattered.
Bootlegging. What? Fuck. How did you even have time to get this made?
Black magic, dude. What? Black t-shirt magic. Come on. Hey, what are you... Hey! All right, you break, you
butt. They have you arrested. It's illegal.
Promise? Hey, I'm talking to you. Want me to cut you in? Make a deal, come on. Hey, you can't stream shirts. Cotton don't download. I sign Lily's stomach. Want me to sign your big old belly?
Yeah, why don't you just
Maya, Isn't it crazy? All these people are here for a photo just with Johnny and Lily.
Ralphie, don't you have something you gotta go do inside?
Yeah, actually I do.
Still feels weird, huh? Stings a little. Yeah. You're a brave woman, Gretchen. Hang in there. Thanks.
Years art. Worthless! On a Friday night, and here I am, working, man. Jesus.
Oh, man, that song is leaking right now. Leaking. Bullshit. Fucking party. Real nice. I hope you know there's more to
love. If I could see the end before that break three.
Baby made a bad bet. I think he got his face wet. I'm sorry, I don't have what you need. Just leave.